leaving her mark on Maracana. It's a small step for football legend Marta Vieira da Silva, but a huge leap for women's soccer in Brazil. Marta is now the first woman to ever be inducted into the Hall of Fame at Brazil's fabled Maracana Stadium. In the land where football is king, she said the feat was a victory for every woman, and not just on the football pitch.
Obviously, it's really important because we give an incentive to women to continue to fight for their space in all areas. And there's no doubt this has motivated each and every one of them to continue to fight. So that makes me happy.
Marta has been named best player in the world 6 times. She holds the record for most goals scored at the FIFA Women's World Cup, with 15. Her footprints will join those of other soccer greats in the Walk of Fame around the Maracana, including Pele, who once called her Pele with skirts. Marta says she hopes her induction into the Maracana's Hall of Fame will clear the path for other female players.
As I already said for the first time in 2007, I hope that I won't be the only one, that more women leave their traces here.
Marta's next conquest is the 2019 Women's World Cup in France, where she hopes to lead the Brazilian team to its first victory.